as it does so. The saying is still dangerous. High wind.
So it's in Sarasota.
Taking a look at some of the latest rainfall totals we've seen in inland communities like Wauchula and now Sebring.